Okay, this is number two, Derek. It's not running quite as good as the other one. But I don't have points on it either. I've got a microswitch.
An old microswitch stuck in there.
So that might be causing it too. Yep, I might have went the wrong way with the gas. But this is the second one now. And I don't have the needle. Let's open it up a little more. Yep. Wrong way, I think. Close it a little more. Close it about an eighth of a turn. Yeah. A little more. Why, it's almost all the way closed. I should take and do it with a needle instead of. I should get a little oil in there too. I don't have the oiler on it. I'm gonna put a little oil in here. That did really good. As you can see, I need both hands to adjust it and start it. But like I say, if we get a set of points for it, it'll probably run a lot better. I don't think those micro switches just work good enough. Well, anyway, it did run, so, and the flywheel's running true now. I'll spin it over here, you can kind of look at it, at the flywheel. It's running pretty true. So, anyway, just an update. Catch you later.